I want you to talk to me about May. Are you very much in love with her?
As much as a man can be.
Do you think there's a limit?
In a time of tradition, in a place of privilege, Newland Archer lived his life by the rules of his society.
I want everybody to know.
What?
That we're engaged.
Until he met a woman who lived by her own rules.
I think they're all a little angry with me for setting up for myself.
I hear she means to get a divorce.
She made an awful marriage, but that doesn't make her an outcast. I came to see what you were running away from.
All I really want is to feel cared for and safe.
Is there someone else?
We should remember marriage is marriage, and Ellen is still a wife.
When can I see you?
I can't be your wife, Newland. Is it your idea I should live with you as your mistress?
You gave me my first glimpse of a real life. And then you asked me to carry on with a false one. No one can endure that.
I'm enduring it. Everybody knows.
Have you considered the consequences?
What the hell does that mean, sir?
From the Pulitzer Prize-winning novel,
Shall I Come to You?
Come to me.
Columbia Pictures is proud to present Daniel Day-Lewis, Michelle Pfeiffer, Winona Ryder.
They never knew what it meant to be tempted, but you did.
The Age of Innocence, the Martin Scorsese picture.